Today, fuck off, I bet you can't remember where you were. He's pushing her like a jacket. You got that over there, boys?
You've got the best seat in the
house. You can see it all at no extra charge. Fucking microphone. Sorry, the camera stopped. In case you're wondering, the camera in the corner there is a Madrid-ditty. It goes like this.
Cruel, that's me, Spanish Rose. give you a bit of advice. To cross Spanish road isn't wise. Your match you have found, so don't mess around. Her heart, she is cold like ice. With Ab, I will dance to the bolero. We'll cha-cha in the nicest honky thumps. He'll wear the cutest moustache and sombrero. My handsome Latin lover from the Bronx. So, now that you've met Spanish Rose, you'll never forget Spanish Rose. She'll taunt you, she'll tame you, but what man would blame you for worshipping Spanish Rose? Not Danish, not British, not Swedish, not Yiddish, but Spanish Rosa!
Meet my eyes and rock and roll the stream. Stars come and stars go. Some stars go on forever. Here in the year 2045, few remain, with the exception of the great-great-grandmother of rock and roll, Miss Tina Turner.
Thank you. join their hands.
Brush the snow away so it wouldn't die. Came running in all excited, slipped and almost hurt herself, and I laughed.
Where are you? Yeah. deep inside. Words are like werewolves, they move sometimes. I've been reading to you. I've been wanting to see you go. Have I said too much?
you're too big a star to be lectured to. But all you have to do is look in a mirror to know that every word is true.
Yeah. so. I only know I never want to let you go. You started something, can't you see? Ever since we met, you got a hold on me. And never mind to be true, I only want to be with you. You start to smile at me and ask if I care to dance. But I fell into your open arms, I didn't stand a chance.
Now it's blood on a single gunshot, but there's Save the world. I had a man named Calypso Pete. He was big and he was strong and he was very sweet. You should have heard him when he played in band. He was the greatest man in all the land. He didn't play the bongos, no, no. He didn't play maracas, no, no, no. But all the girls would gather round to hear him go. I made a very happy home for him, and after work we'd sit and have a drink of gin. There never was a man who was as good as Pete. He played all night and never missed a beat. He didn't play the bongos, no, no, no. He didn't play maracas, no, no, no. But he was very good at playing fast or slow. North or south or east or west, music soothes the savage breast. It's a law of nature and I don't know why, but nearly every man has got a roving eye. There was a woman living down the street who set her cap to catch the eye of Pete. She didn't want his bongos, no sorry. She didn't want maracas, no sorry. The thing that she was after was his specialty. Evil woman, always make a monkey out of man. Wait in vain for Calypso Pete, until one night I take a walk along the street. From a certain woman's house there comes to me a sound of great familiarity. Could it be the bongos? No, no, wrong. Could it be maracas? Also wrong. To me it was a version of love's old sweet song. Stop the music! Man, hoochie-tie, not so bright. Jealous woman, dynamite. Nice to know Calypso Pete is playing down below. I never miss the bongos, no, no, no. I never miss maracas, no, no, no. But sometimes in the evening when the lights are low, find the Miss Calypso Pete.
front door, that's the easy thing to do. I can see me now on Christmas morning, creeping down the stairs. Oh, what joy and what surprise when I open up my eyes to see a hero standing there. I want a hippopotamus for Christmas. Only a hippopotamus will do. No crocodile, no rhinoceroses. I only like hippopotamuses, and hippopotamuses like me too. Mom says a hippo would eat me up, but then teacher says a hippo is a vegetarian.
Drink, play the numbers too. I used to smoke and drink, smoke and drink. sophisticated and as sweet and simple can the woman of old-fashioned house with an old-fashioned face and the old-fashioned hair. I've met a handsome hotel, a sorry scatterlock, long enough to put a rolling line in the room. With an old-fashioned face and an old-fashioned hair.
Time. special creation. So, come take a look. Give me the hook or the ovation. It's my world that I want to have a little pride in. My world, and it's not a place I have to hide in. Life.
Happy birthday to you, happy birthday to you, get plastered, you bastard, happy birthday to you. Thank you so much, you've been really lovely, you really have. You guys have been, we've all been great tonight. He fucking got a clue what's going on. He thought I was a bird, right? Thank you, but you know, ladies, I've often said this before, it's not only us on stage that make Bunnies night a good night out. I'm so blessed with the most wonderful staff. And looking after you tonight with our gorgeous Ellie. Yeah. I'm really sorry down here you had to put up with Diane tonight. Thank you, Diane. Thank you. Keeping a wrap for that, it didn't work as Christine got in. Is Ian on the door? Thank you. And behind the bar, as always, the lovely David and Christian. Thank you, guys. Thank you so much.
the world's only surviving brain transplant donor, Mr. Kevin Peter. And somebody to prove that the most beautiful women in the world are really puffs, Mr. Terry Fox. Please stop this going for me. And as always, I want to thank my partner, Phil, up in the corner, who actually makes the whole place tick. Phil, thank you. Good night up here. Thank you. For me, God bless you back. And don't forget to tell your friends. You are a bunch of bunnies. You ain't been to Spain. See you.
Ladies and gentlemen, A Comfortable Soul's Love and Funny Comedy Show, featuring Mr. Bunny Lane, Katie and Terry, and ably assisted by the biggest helper on the cost, Mr. David. How are you? Anywhere in the sand, dude.